Welcome to this video. My name is Phil and I am a senior lecturer in astrophysics at the University of Lincoln. And I wanted to use this video to introduce what the longitude of the ascending node is. Now, before we do that, we need to understand what orbital inclination is and also what orbital nodes are. So the inclination is just the measure of the tilt of an object's orbit around its central object. The example given here, we're looking top down, so looking from above on the left-hand side. So that looks like a nice circular orbit. And then on the right-hand side, you've got it looking edge on. And if the inclination angle is zero, it will look horizontal like that, given its reference plane. So if the reference plane is in the same direction or the same plane as the orbit, then it will be zero. Now, if it has some inclination angle, when we look edge on this time round, it will be slightly tilted. So the blue line there is our reference plane. And then the green line is our orbital plane. So it will have some angle that it's inclined by with respect to this reference plane. Now, during an orbit, if it's inclined, that object is going to intersect the plane of reference twice during an orbit. So if it's inclined, it goes through that plane of reference twice during an orbit. And these, the locations of those are the orbital nodes. Now, when it goes down, that will be the descending node, and when it goes up through that, that will be the ascending node. So the one we're interested in here is the ascending node. So it's going to intersect that plane of reference. Again, we're looking edge on, it's inclined, and as it passes or it travels north, it's going upwards, going up through the plane of reference, that's going to be our ascending node. So that's the position on its orbit as it passes through the plane of reference traveling north, so ascending node. Now, again, looking at this here, we've got our ascending node, we've got our plane of reference. Now, what we now need to understand is what the longitude of the ascending node is going to be. So the longitude of the ascending node is then the angle from the reference direction to the direction of the ascending node. So the blue line here is the reference direction. And then what we're going to do is we're going to rotate around on the orbit until we get to the point where it's the ascending node. And that angle there is then your longitude of the ascending node. And this is an important thing for, well, it's an important orbital element. And if you're looking at orbits, it'll be quite important to understand what this would be. So thank you for watching. And if you have any other queries or questions about future videos, then just leave them in the comments for me.